All right, team. She's just unsure of that. Something new for her. It's the first time we've come along.
Okay. Her wife would love to see this.
It just shows how well manned she is, that tape. Keep it going for about 5 minutes.
What's her wingspan?
I don't know.
Just under 6 foot, I think.
Good grief.
Six foot?
Wow.
I can't really remember, but it's bigger than you'd think. We're getting an eagle soon, and then we're going to be about 3 months.
So up to 7 foot.
How old is she?
Did you have her from an egg?
No, well, I had her from about 6 months old.
We have got a dog aboard the boat and you will be inquisitive, so.
No, just lying down.
Alright. As long as you don't try and touch her, she'll be fine.
No, we won't do that.
But she will protect herself.
I'm in neutral, sorry, what
would
you like?
I do a bit of coordination.
Sorry, I'm confused by the birds.
My arms aren't that long.
See, this is all new.
It's like having a dog. You take them and give them all the experiences you can get.
All right, good. All right.
Oh, good girl. That was a lovely wingspan then.
So she's a Harris horse,
yeah?
How old will she live to, do you reckon?
20 plus years.
24, some eagles live up to 45.
Wow.
So she can live to probably about 27. Clever girl, is it? Clever girl.
She is clever.
Hey, James. Manum. Even this.
Oh, she's back here, don't worry.
He buys it up. See that, James? Manum. Right, this is her first day at the canal. She's fine. How long is that now? Yeah?
3 minutes, 11 seconds.
Get some other boat, you don't mind. You don't mind just recording the boat.
Here.
Sure.
Okay, this one's out of order, this end.
Right, we'll probably get some more to this tape, we're not sure, but this is the first time with Narabouts, and as you can see, she's fine. It's all about manning tapes. Manning, manning and manning. Right, we'll catch you later. Trick-cha!